This is the place. I need your eyes, my friend. Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger. Enkidu can scout ahead safely now. Show me the path ahead. Thank you.
You have secured the merchandise? Nothing has been tampered with?
Everything is locked down tight.
Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
Calm yourself. We are professionals. A bloody end to some bad happenings. Done to perfection. Better keep a low profile. Go, Enkidu.
Hey, stop it. Are you having me on? Snap out of it.
Nah. Uncut. Go.
Citizen! The Khalifa encourages the
Please stop.
Not interested. Go.
Thank you.
What see you, my friend? Good to see you.
I trust you are behaving yourself out there, yes? Your gear does look a bit threadbare. A true craftsman need...
Peace, my friend.
Until we meet again, Basim. Inshallah.
Never get the good jobs. We're stuck out here while the others get to mix with the guests.
We would need to have connections for that. But who cares? This is a new assignment. Nothing will happen tonight.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu. Show me everything.
Can you believe all this? I thought officers were supposed to be more disciplined.
The opposite from what I am saying. Corruption rises up.
Hold on!
That bloodshed was needless. There is my keyhole.
Plenty to drink.
Wait, just a ببساطة.
The key is plucked. Now on to my prize. I really should attend more parties.
What's wrong with you?
عندئذ إلى محادثة أحمد بن إسرائيل. أسمعت آخر خبر من سامراء؟ الأتراك أكثر مما يجب إذا سألتني. متى كانت آخر مرة حرك فيها؟
A nice piece of work, but I have no time for idle admiration.
إذا أردت المساعدة في التعامل مع الإمريكي شخص جيد جامع المنصور لقد سمعت بذلك لكن
Here is the drop-off. I trust the right person finds it.
عن تقلبات الحصص
التمويلية
هذا ليس ما بايع لا يقتنع
ثابت
في الأمر كان مقطعا في كتاب جوان والبوح بذلك إلى
Do you have something for me? Ha! Very good! It is certain no other in this city has seen this. If you find any more, I am here. Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps.
لا حرج من أي مساعدتك.
احترس فقط من الصخور حتى
ما مشكلته؟
Incredible, the stories I hear from the young.
Hmm.
Beshi sent me. I am here to help you to safety.
I do not know you. Am I just meant to take you at your word?
Do you have a choice?
Fine. I know a way out of the city. And remember, I have eyes in the back of my head, in case you plan to stab me from behind. Look, a threat to be met. Preferably by you.
The course is clear.
Help!
This is bad.
There is trouble ahead.
No decency these days! Oh my! He's the outlaw! Guard, over here! Help!
Where is the...
Killer on the loose! Help!
So much for staying hidden.
Can't fool me! That's the outlaw! Guard, get over here! You don't show your face? Call out the short... The patrols! This is the criminal they seek! Hurry! Wastes too much silver in these clots.
The course is clear.
Have you known the rebels long?
Long enough to believe in their cause.
What is wrong with you today?
threat to be met. Preferably by you.
I don't think so.
Seven. Take out the horse's legs, then pick them off like a fine soldier. Now, it didn't happen so often.
Eat him.
You ask me?
What the starter?
Not yet.
Course is clear. We're safe now. You have my thanks and my trust.
Done to perfection. Be my eyes, Enkidu.
The
Shurta are hard on my heels. I could use some respite.
I live to serve.
I don't know how to fight.
Citizens of Baghdad! The brute that ravaged our streets is seized. He will meet swift justice soon. Citizens, are your meals bland and dull? A chore and not a pleasure? Then look no farther than Ahmad the Spicer!
I still can't believe Imad called you that.
I know you don't get angry.
This is the harbor. Now to find Admiral Nadir. I could use some help.
Right? Yours to command. Just a bit.
Won't take long! Yes! You see? It's a mistake!
Nothing can hide from us. Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance.
Either.
Ignore me.
Something going on.
Hold on!
Come up, coward! Not done with you!
I'm the boat to spill some blood.
They are a threat no more. Fly free, Enkidu. Guide me, Enkidu.
This shipment is headed outside the city. Directing all shipments to a location just south, along the River Tijla. This shipment is headed outside the city. This is a detailed diagram of a strange-looking ship.
Go somewhere else. Off with you. Sold for hire. Go somewhere else.
What do you see? Let us reconsider the approach.
You have no business here.
Wait,
yeah!
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men. And look at it. I'm surprised it floats.
It would be a pity if that little ship...
The Admiral cares more for this precious model ship than his own men. And look at it. I'm surprised it floats.
It would be a pity if that little ship caught fire.
No, put it out! Hurry! He'll take our heads!
You're a pig!
Use your training!
You
on it!
You do not win fights with boasting, Allah Ishma!
There!
Yeah.
Help me!
Yeah. I'll pack you to bits!
Ah, insufferable talk!
You think you can beat me? I have a
We're not on the ocean now, Admiral.
What the f-
Run, you faithless!
We see you.
What is that storm? What's going on?
What's the happened here?
Cloud,
you are mine!
Faster!
Keep up!
You're
worth
the
money! There
you are!
To your
back!
That's going...
Where is it?
On the gate! Who is... responsible?
Is there...
What are going... Who is...
It's better I see you.
Not that yet! Joke! My fault!
Where did it? What happened here?
What started?
Alright!
Damn smoke! Everywhere!
Yourself,
Don't keep him away from me!
Hear that scratch!
That's time to kill! You.
Right.
Let's talk.
Demons!
What is this?
A letter from Almar de Khwar about missing shipments belonging to the Turkic mercenaries. The Admiral was stealing.
One down. Now to deal with Adruh.
Sky is safe once more, my friend.
you there? What's your problem?
میخوای پاستور رو صدا بزنم؟
The soldiers patrolling.
There was an attack in Sharkuya. Everyone's on edge.
Sounds like trouble. Let's go home.
The whole area is on high alert. I am expected.
You start him.
Entabe! كنت ستؤذيني
لا تثر غضبي أيها
الكلب. Survey the area, Enkidu. You must not fly there now, Enkidu.
Thank you.
fate calls. Enkidu can explore safely now. Lend me your eyes. Let us get a wider view. Must be a door it opens.
Nobody gets past me.
Who steals credit for other men's bravery?
All this dust come from...
There is a note. Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. That is two down. I should return to Fulev. I should return to Fulev and tell him Al-Rukh and Al-Aishma are dead.
I don't want you here.
I need to get rid of these.
Wait, Ali. Let us hear from Basim first. Were you successful in your tasks?
General Jasur and Admiral Nadir are dead.
Did you find anything to identify Al-Mardekhwar?
Not exactly. General Jasur was commanded to meet Al-Mardekhwar at the Great Garrison. It seems his past finally caught up with him.
Admiral Nadir was questioned about missing supply shipments meant for the Turkic military. Al-Mardekhwar was not happy.
So, Al-Mardekhwar is at the Great Garrison overseeing supplies for the Turkic mercenaries. There is only one officer of sufficient rank who fits. Warlord Wasif At-Turki.
Wasif? This makes sense. There are few others who could have taken Beshi.
Beshi has been taken?
He never came back.
Wasif just returned from an excursion for the Khalifa, and is at the garrison. If he has Beshi,
That is where he will be.
Then that is where I am going.
Wasif controls half of Baghdad. If we challenge him and fail, it could start a war that reaches even Alamutz. You need Basim.
Fine. I will meet Basim near the garrison before I move. But do not take long. I am finished waiting.
Enter the great garrison and kill Wasif. He must not escape, and it must look like Ali did it. The safety of Alamut depends on it.
It will be done. Ali, are you ready?
And who are you to tell me what I can and cannot do?
There is more at stake here than your pride, Wasif. We walk a narrow path.
Enough! Take care what you say when we next meet, Governor. I will not suffer such insult twice.
That's Wasif and Baghdad's governor, Muhammad ibn Abdullah ibn Tahir. He gave Wasif an order. The warlord did not like it.
The governor of Baghdad has no authority over the warlord. Unless... could he also be with the order?
Muhammad? I don't believe it. He is not just governor, he is a poet and a scholar. The man has spirit. I hope to make him an ally.
Well, I hope you are right. Wasif is enough to deal with. I just have to find a way inside the garrison.
One of the stewards inside is loyal to me. You will find him near the cookhouse. When he sees the red sash, He will help you.
What will you do?
I will find Beshi and then free other rebels being held in the prison. Wasif, I leave to you.
Warlord, you cloak yourself in the Khalifa's colors so you can kidnap and kill at will. You are a plague upon the land. Its soil is red with the blood of those you have butchered, all because they sought their freedom, or because you feared they would. You think yourself untouchable, surrounded by your soldiers. But we will storm the garrison. Free Beshi, and see your reign of terror end.
Those walls do not look climbable. I will have to find another way in.
Those garrison walls are useless as they are. Have you seen the holes in the garrison walls? What's the point of having walls if they have holes in them?
You mean the construction? There are guards everywhere.
No one's getting in or out of that place without being caught.
There might be a way in along the northern wall. I should take a look.
What do you see, Enkidu? Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous.
Let peace guide you, friend.
Go, now!
right.
What's that thing?
Hold up!
Nothing here for you.
On your way!
Only those on a special business.
Go! Away!
We're going to need both hands for carrying.
Don't! Just don't!
Care to sample our melodic delight?
You have no business here. Not welcome here. Go. You have no business here. Not welcome here. Go.
Go away.
There is a steward here loyal to Ali. He will be somewhere near the cookhouse.
hold on.
Warlord Wasif is back. The Lord Shirk came under control. With a full round all the way to the destruction. If I can have any of the support coming, it was a weak pay to be in the green building for a month.
Ghosts or something.
I heard the prison is haunted.
Something's happening down there that isn't right. I heard the same thing at Damascus Gate. You don't want to know.
You are Ali's man?
I saw your red sash. We must be quick. Wasif is in the inner garrison. I can get you through a side entrance, but we cannot be seen together. Follow me at a distance, and stay out of sight.
I understand.
Tell me when you're ready to go.
All right. Let us go.
I will walk in the open to avoid suspicion. Follow me at a distance, and stay in cover. Try to stay in the shadows.
I hope they fix the wall soon.
You and me both. My patrols are going to be over.
Everything seems quiet enough, my friend.
I'm not your friend. Be about your business. Be quick.
Don't bar so good. We're halfway. Remember, stay hidden. If you fail, I will not be able to help, and you must find your own way.
Hey, as we were then. So I'll keep an eye out just in case.
Hey! Go!
This is the barracks. Wasif's room is probably further inside.
Wait, what?
And now you rest.
Finally, this door will lead to Wasif. Now I must get back.
What? Damn you!
Hold on!
He's pulling away!
Wasif's room. It is surprisingly bare for a man of his rank. This is an elaborate shrine. Wasif must have loved his mother.
And eyes front! The warlord is arriving and will tolerate no disorder.
It's better. The heft is good. The balance, too. The hilt is still a bit tight. Let us see if the edge is better. Whoever bears arms against us is not one of us. You chose the wrong side, my friend.
Judgment belongs to Allah, not you.
Sticking. Make the blood grooves deeper.
Time to put the dog down!
What the hell? What's going on?
Shit!
I can't breathe!
That's you!
We should free the others. Then you can lead your men outside. I will deal with Wasif.
Outside? Don't be foolish. This is the perfect beginning. We are going to pull this place down.
To our cells. Be careful. He's more dangerous than he looks.
Now Enkidu has a clear path. Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. There is the Warden. The others. Men are free. Now I must find Wasif.
There's a signal fire just above here. Once lit, it will raise an alarm throughout the garrison. The guards will come to us.
And I will find a way into his room while he is alone. All right. I will light the fire.
Do not forget our agreement.
I have not forgotten.
Yeah!
Be silent! Take this down quickly. The Syndic Ali and his rebels have attacked the garrison. Request reinforcements. Seal the letter. When the door is breached, find a way through and deliver it to the Khalifa. On your life!
Yes, Saidi.
Composed and silent, even when trapped. Al-Mar de Khwar indeed.
That one on the thigh from Talal's backswing. We boxed in. Creed ambush in the hills was
taken from an eagle who fell out of the sky.
A symbol of freedom. A word you did not use often. And never will again.
Oh. So this is freedom. Yet, I do not see any way out.
We'll have to fight our way out.
Our revolution begins now! With me!
This may not be good.
Wait, hold on! Wait.
Pay attention to your master!
What's up?
Not
up yet!
What's going on?
Why do they fight?
Follow my
lead, Ron.
That is it. Let us get out of here.
Follow me. Take
off. Is this what you mean by freedom? Brawling our way out of a garrison.
Why? Do you lack the stomach for an honest fight?
No. I just prefer an honest attack. I hope you trained your men better than the warlord trained his.
Can you not see for yourself? The fight is almost over already.
Let us go out the same way we came in.
Oh no, my friend. We are leaving through the front gate. Keep up! We are close! The victory is ours!
We are with you, Sahib Azen!
This is a good day. I will meet you at the bureau. Our fight begins. We will have freedom or death. God is great.
There is no God but God.
God is great.
There is no God.
There is no God but God!
I should return to Funav at the bureau.
العصير المثلج الذي يمدحه
الشعر. إن ذلك ليس حكيما.
If you mention the cat, he will come. And here he is. Go softly, come softly, so the cat does not gore you.
You have honored your word. Wasif lies dead, and all who hear of it, hear of me.
I regret we could not save Beshi. He was a brave man.
Already they tell his story throughout Baghdad. He will free more by his death than he did in life. Freedom has a price. The only question is whether we will pay it.
Beshi was proud to.
I have much to do. I would wish peace upon you both, but we know that is not in your future. Nor mine.
I fear Ali is right. Nothing will stop his rebellion now. Maybe nothing should. The things he says. At the garrison, we saw Wasif arguing with Governor Muhammad ibn Tahir.
Muhammad? That is odd. I will keep eyes on him.
Arakallah Khan.
Easy, Basim. I am here. Basim, Tamahal.
I cannot keep them waiting.
Are they aware, your companions, that their hunter is hunted in his sleep?
If it were in my sleep alone, I could bear it. But it followed when I fled Anbar. Now it stalks me when I slay those I hunt.
The ones from the palace, in the masks.
Four are dead at my hand. The last, the head of the snake, will join them soon.
Why slit its throat when you could loosen its tongue?
What? Why would I?
The Jinni only struck in sleep. It never dogged you by the day until you reached into that chest. The masked ones prized what lay within. The ancient object that woke at your touch. They may hold more answers living than dead.
I hunt my enemies. I do not break bread with them. I took an oath, Nihal.
How can you hunt when you are hounded? If you could walk the dark unburdened, you could better serve the light.
I stay my blade from the flesh of the innocent, not from the order of the ancients.
If you will not ask your foes, then at least ask your friends what slept in that chest, and why they sought it.
My companions wait for me at the Harbiya Bureau. Clear your mind, Basim. Focus on the task before you. Be my eyes, Enkidu.
are. Let the pestilence end your wares at the fire.
Fighting with the Amir of Baghdad, I can tell you.
العام الماضي رأيت
Not looking good for my staying awake much longer.
No.
Oh.
Nothing here.
How the mighty have fallen.
أتلفه أحد أبنائي وهو يلعب بمثالة خروف منفوخة. يا للأخبار. كان الدير مزدحما ليلة البارحة.
كف عن ذلك.
لقد كنت هناك للتو.
يلا يلا
What do you see, Enkidu?
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutabakil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban, Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath their master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Report back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
Well met.
Perhaps your skills could be applied here.
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
So long.
Poet, politician, and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask.
Thank you.
هل قرأت أحدث تعديلات ابن علي لكتاب السند هند؟ يا للذكاء، ذلك المدعو سند شخص ذكي سيقدمه إلينا في درس الأسبوع المقبل إن أردت الحضور.
لن يتفوه بكلمة حول الأمر، لكني أسمع ضوضاء.
Fulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
Shukran, Fulav. Let us get a wider view.
Hey, what? Hey!
Hey,
that's
stand
close
back.
Enough.
Hmm.
لك المايك.
What beautiful homes. Far different from the slums of Anbar. Lend me your eyes. Yeah.
هكذا غير.
Survey the area, Enkidu. The home of the poetess. Adoring fans. They are very well armed, if so. Let us hope she is home.
You will not bar me from my get. This is my house.
Bought with my generosity.
Bought by my genius.
For tokens, favors, and personal dedications, you may find Sayyida Arib in the garden after her recital. Good day.
You must be her patron.
It is an honor, Sayyidi. If I may, I seek a private audience with the poetess.
Do you? I have been moved beyond words by her words. Symmetry of sky and sea. I only wish to express my sincere admiration.
Pretty words. Nearly as pretty as hers, and just as false. We both know what mask she wears, don't we?
Mask, Sayyidi.
Enough, Sayyidi. I know what you are, and I know why you've come. You think I haven't seen you skulking in the shadows. She's no longer party to your plots, your secret meetings, your foolish nicknames. I have scrubbed her clean of them. For I have set a watch on her door. My men dog her recitals. Every letter she's had of you I have shredded or sent back.
Sent back?
You will find them piled at the postal bureau. Burn them. Bury them. Do what you will. You can choke on them for all I care.
foolish nicknames, secret meetings. The patron may have thought me a member of the Order of the Ancients. The piles of letters at the Postal Bureau may reveal more. Let us see what mask you wear, poetess. Postal Bureau.
You may not enter at this hour.
I will do as the Huyun do. Sift through strangers' mail and sniff out conspiracies.
Go somewhere else.
Hold on! Hey, what's going on?
Huh? Who's this?
Corner of the Khilafah. Now to find Arib's. Dearest Arib, your poetry has touched me deeply. You are my oasis, lush and yearl qaraf. Silence your song of sin, or I will do it for you. How kind. Moving on. Please note that your payment of 15 dinars is overdue and must be... No. Abu Abdullah is the true Khalifa and will soon reclaim his stolen throne. I will leave this one for the Uyun. After the honey drips from her lips, a Thalib leaves the garden and follows the mouse. Secret order correspondence? Bad poetry? A bit of both? Arib could be a Thalib. The patron spoke of a recital in the gardens. I could give this letter to Arib and see where the vixen leads me.
Then Baba Sham, so...
Oh,
I will go to the garden, give Athala her letter, and follow where she goes.
I will sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert. I will bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest. Where you go, be you ocean, desert, cobra, dove, all shapes and humors will I embrace.
Hello there. Have we met? Come, don't be shy. I rarely bite and I never leave a mark. It seems there's no privacy in the public eye. How came you by that letter? Who put you up to this?
I work in the dark to serve the light.
I've met the men who serve the light. It seems its glare oft leaves them blind. Are your masters so blinkered and bumbling?
You were warned, you son of a dog. Come, Areep. We will set no tongues to wagging here.
Yours is the tongue that will not still itself, even when I beg for silence.
You spurned the counsel of he who raised you, and without whom you would still be nothing?
I raised myself. I authored myself. I have written myself into history. You are banished from my pages. Now be gone!
How can I leave you to wolves such as these? You're a woman alone, unarmed.
Words are weapons enough for me.
Then let us see what defense they offer. Take her.
There is somewhere the Sayida needs to be, and you are delaying her.
It seems that words can summon shields.
We will need to make this quick.
What the hell? What's going on? Don't let him escape! God is with me!
Empty words. Areep has left for her secret meeting. I must hurry. The letter commanded Athalam to leave the garden and follow the mouse. Perhaps Areep is not lost to me yet.
Call the watch!
How far will the fox flee?
The criminal! He's here! Guard! Guard!
Ah!
I say
hey, it's come
another.
Come, demon.
God, he's over here. Get him.
Show me everything. Yet another painted mouse. Vigilant. Best I stay hidden. another crumb to follow. I am growing tired of this chase.
الدلالات على الاتصال
بين البريد و
باسكوز عدم بمسرح
لقد انتهوا من ترميمات الجدار في الشمسي.
You should bring him before the Medallion Court.
But he thinks only of my reputation, Sarah. To safeguard success, I must be palatable, discreet. He fears I am too proud.
You? Never.
I write that love is feral and free, unbound by stricture or statute. Should I not practice what I publish?
Practice makes perfect. It also makes enemies.
So be it. But let me choose them. Courtiers, caliphs, patrons, partners, so many men have tried to decide my enemies. And friends.
Though Allah knows I once chose poorly, he hid himself well. And a poet needs patrons, even one so great as Al-Talab.
Well, I have my pick.
Good. There's troubled times ahead.
I will be fine. I have survived 6 caliphs. I will survive...
6 more.
Don't worry, Sarah. I'll kiss the rings I need to kiss, but I will not be bound again. Not by anyone.
Secret meetings. Coded names. There is no trace of the Order here. Still, she has her pick of patrons. Maybe the head of the Order is not Arib herself, but an admirer.
Hmm. Avon Vascon.
أنا تعتقد أن
Thank you.